3, 2. Oh, welcome back, everybody. It's looking like a gorgeous day out there. I'm thinking I wouldn't mind just hanging out in a chair out there and perhaps trying to catch a fish. What do you think? Fox 26 is your station for a community in wake of a school year full of violence. Community members are stepping in to do whatever they can to try to keep kids safe in schools. One organization says they believe they can help by incorporating unity into the classroom. They believe one way to do that is by teaching kids how to fish, of all things. Joining me now to talk more about this idea is Kevin Rogers, as well as Brad Doyle with the Kids Fish Fest. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
I grew up fishing with my daddy, so I'm loving this idea more than anything. I don't think there's anything that's more just natural than to go out fishing. What is your thought that this would actually help lower violence in schools?
I would say just, you know, it gets everybody back to nature, you know, and we got so many kids in front of TVs and video games and this, that, and the other, and I get disconnected from what's real.
Just so, almost being one with nature, right?
Exactly,
being out in a serene setting, it's a healthy feeling, isn't it?
Absolutely.
And usually, a lot of times you're with friends or family when you're fishing, so you kind of have that sense of community as well.
That's a good thing to do on your own, too.
Yeah,
and
sure it is.
Don't think
about
much when that fish is on the line.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, now you have a big event coming up. Let's talk about how this is going to make a difference as well. And when is it?
Well, this is an event for Fishing TV, World Fishing Day. There's going to be a lot of things going to come from around the world. We thought we'd do this and bring kids out to Walden Marina on Lake Conroe. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be teaching etiquette and how to clean fish. Texas Trophy Catfish Association, we're going to teach about conservation, how to tag and care for these fish so that we can preserve it for years to come.
That's such a good idea. Do people need to sign up for this, or can they just show up?
It's an absolutely free event. No registration required. It is growing in size very quickly, so you may want to come early. But everything is free except for lunch. It should be crawfish or something.
Now, I have to admit, as a young child, my dad taught me how to put the worm on the hook and use a stink bait. But for people who don't like that, I have no problem with it. I cannot believe what you have come up with. You brought it in. I'm in shock and awe because we're all laughing. Is the studio going to stink? This is the best. I want to eat it, I have to admit. Tell me what this is. Catfish bubble gum? Are you kidding me?
They all paint those stink.
You came up with it.
Yes, ma'am.
It smells amazing. How can it possibly smell like bubble gum? And they bite it.
Yeah, the biggest thing is it's food grade product, so it's safe to use, safe to handle. Kids love it.
And safe for the fish.
No ooh factor at all for kids. In fact, it's going to be the shock and awe factor, right?
Absolutely.
How many fish did you say you caught with this yesterday?
Last week, I caught 250. Yesterday, I only caught about 15.
And
I only fished for 30 minutes. So.
That is something else. All pink, no stink is the motto. Again, so people can come out this Saturday. They just go to Lake Conroe. How do they find you?
Walden Marina. You can Google it up to get to the location there. Just follow the signs when you get close.
10 to 2,
and I said we'll have some lunch. We'll have to be purchased, but we'll have free donuts first thing in the morning, and
fishing all day, and classes throughout the day.
All right. Well, thanks for making a difference. I think it's a fantastic idea. I fully support you on this, and you let us know how we can help in any way. I hope to come out and catch a fish with you. I can just try to stop off by. All right. Thanks, gentlemen.